Hello, my name is Dr. Ron Scott. I work with Purina in an office at the Animal Nutrition Center. And I'd like to visit with you a little bit about supplementation of the reproducing herds. So we're talking heifers and cows. So the thing to always remember is that they're here for one thing, it's for reproduction, and we want them to have a great calf crop. Well, one of the key things for creating a great calf crop is literally before that calf is ever born. We call that fetal programming, so it's gestational nutrition and the importance of that for the lifetime performance of that calf after they're born. But the thing that I often see all across the U.S. is that a lot of cattle producers begin feeding supplement too late. They have an expectation that the cows look good, and then they put one of our AccuRation products out, for example, and consumption might be higher than the target. Well, the reason why is those cows are behind in nutrition, and it costs so much more for supplementation cost to try to get those cows to catch up rather than keeping them in good condition to be beforehand with uniform, consistent intake. And that's where our AccuRation program comes in. When forage quality begins to get poor or less, then they're going to consume more. If forage quality is good, they consume less. But we can put those products out on a year-round basis. And that consistent nutrition allows those cows and the young females to be on a good plane of nutrition so that when it comes to the bad times in winter, they're not so far behind on nutrition that they're catching up because they have this drive inside them, this hunger, because many times they're pregnant, right? So they're feeding too. So those are the times when we need to make sure that, hey, long before that occurs, we need to have them in a good plane.